Would you like someone to take over for you?
Sounds good. Yeah, thanks.
You can just leave it to me now. Hope the water's hot enough. Let me know if you'd like a bit of an extra scrub anywhere.
Some parts of me probably ain't been this clean in months.
Let's just keep that between us and these four walls, shall we?
So how's it going?
Yes, not too bad.
Life can always be worse.
You're telling me.
This is the first time I've been able to relax in ages.
Oh, no, I'm sorry.
You seem nice.
Oh, you're too sweet.
All right, I think I'm good.
Okay, maybe we'll cross paths again.
You ain't scaring nobody.
Don't touch me.
Welcome to my shop. Have a look around.
You're good for nothing, cheating bastard.
I ain't hearing no more of this. I won that game fair and square.
Shit, fair and square my ass.
You heard me, fair and square.
Well, why don't you let your pistol do the talking?
Fine by me.
Your move!
I'll keep these horses still in water until you get back.
Who else wants some, huh? Who else?
God damn it!
Yeah, that's what I thought.
How about you, chicken shit? Bet you couldn't hit me with a shotgun from two steps away.
All right, loudmouth. Let's see how good you really are.
Well, let's get to it then.
Come, look at this.
All right, come on.
You got this.
Bring the law into this.
Good morning, mister.
Morning. Hey, mister.
You cuh.
Who's hungry, Valentine?
I am open for trade.
Oh, hello again.
Never too soon, huh?
Well, who do we have here? That's a fine steed. Got some room in the stable here. I'll give you a fair price. Came to the right shop today, that I guarantee. Your horses are safe and sound with me.
Come on, there's gotta be a fight every night in that shithole.
Just show some respect next time. We've run far worse than you out of town before.
Oh, come on, man. Someone throws a punch, you punch back. Don't bother pretending different.
As I care, you ain't even.
Back off! How you doing?
If it ain't our bounty hunter.
No need to check on me, mister. I'm still here.
You got some real sand come back here. I got my eye on you.
I hope you thought about what you done. I hope you thought about what you done. Hey, mister.
Hey there. Hey, do yourself a favor and get someplace else, fast. Just lucky you ain't looking up a limb for trying my patience.
You're pathetic, my friend.
I don't think you understand who I am, boy.
Chasing after real men.
Hey, just a minute. God. I got a mighty good memory for a face like yours.
Kill me.
Help me.
Okay, I figure you know how this goes. No need for a man.
Morning to you.
Morning.
Welcome back, mister.
Bring that horse back if you need anything.
Easy now. Yep.
Stop right there. I will shoot you.
Got it! Jump down off that horse.
Easy. I'm getting now.
How about you get them hands up?
Just
left well enough alone.
Should have walked away. Hi there, mister. Yeah. Help. Thank you.
Tree, back to work! We lost too much time on this already! Mr. Appleseed is... very unhappy!
Mr. Appleseed ain't out here getting mauled by wolves! We lost two men already!
You good-for-nothing cowards!
Yeah, yeah.
Call yourselves lumbermen? You're afraid of us few damn critters? It's a forest! What the hell do you expect? Oh! Yes, yes! Maybe you're the man I need! Can you believe these lazy lily livers? Refusing to work on account of a few little wolves?
They've been attacking workers on the south side of the camp.
We need a real man to get rid of him. What do you say? He'll be very well rewarded.
All right. If you're paying, I should be able to take care of that for you.
I travel alone.
Stain this land with your blood. You should have left us in peace, stranger.
Yep.
Okay, boy. Stop there a minute, would you?
Thank you. going.
You want to go the other way.
Come on, shoot! Come on!
Put him down!
Make it a good one, fella. This is your last stand.
I just bet you'll kill a defenseless man. Where's the sport in shooting someone in a cage? I'm gonna tell the law all about you. If they ever come out here.
Yeah, I'm shaking in my boots.
You son of a bitch! You best hope I never get out of here! Damn you!
There we go. Come on, boy.
job.
Good evening.
Let's get those sins washed away. See ya.
Hey there.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello, mister.
Watch your behavior around here.
Yeah, how you
this way.
Now?
Come on.
Got cut by some Mexican. All he said was he can work better than them, well, because they're so damn lazy.
Hey, mister.
Find another spot for loitering.
Okay, okay. Keep your hair on.
Yep.
Hello, sir. I've come from Blackwater. I'm on the trail of a dangerous gang. Como Driscoll. Heard you had some sort of incident.
We don't deal with bounty hunters around here, son.
I was just wondering if I could get a description.
Well, they weren't friends. They got in a fight, two men got killed. Now, one of them's an idiot, the other's some kind of dumb mick, so maybe them's your boys. You can look right enough when we hang them.
Thank you, Sheriff.
Let me out of here, you maggots! You think these bars can hold me? You hear me?
No, we're done here. Just get the hell out. I'm gonna give you one more chance to get smart and walk on out.
Arthur! Arthur!
Hello, old friend. Had a good time, did you?
You going to get me out of here?
I ain't decided yet.
Real funny.
Oh, I ain't joking, cowpoke. I heard so much bluster out of your mouth these last 6 months, and now I got an opportunity to watch you be silenced.
Well, you gotta do something.
Why?
I always looked up to you, Arthur.
Well, that's your first mistake. Listen, there's one little problem. There's only one of me, and there's a whole town full of people wanting to see you swing.
You got to do something, Arthur. This wall just needs some good forcing.
Got any dynamite?
Maybe that steam donkey over there still works.
Thank you.
bars. See if you can pull them off.
What a modern disaster this is gonna be.
Just pull that lever. Come on.
Come on. What the hell are you doing?
He wasn't O'Driscoll.
I knew you were scum the moment I laid eyes on you.
I don't look down that easy.
Get the hell out of here!
I got some unfinished business! Trust me, Morgan!
Trust you? You have finally lost your damn mind! Let's get the hell out of here.
I got some unfinished business. Trust me, Morgan.
Trust you? You have finally lost your damn mind.
Keep moving.
Goddamn maniac. I should have left you to hang.
We're in it now, Morgan. What do you want?
Something of mine. My guns.
You're gonna die now!
showed him. Now show the rest of this town.
You have really lost it this time. In the middle of all that?
Ain't much I care about more than those guns.
That much is clear. Who was that fella?
Skinny? Yeah, we ran together for a while. Did a bank job down south. Didn't end well.
I saw how it goddamn ended.
He was gonna let me hang.
I'm starting to wish I had. And you owe Lenny, too. If he hadn't found us in time...
Yes, you will all be thanked profusely, I promise.
Yeah, well, you're lucky Dutch has got your back. For some unknown reason.
I think we finally lost him.
Well, I hope so.
I'm giving you a holster. My way of saying thank you.
And thank you. There I was, having a dull day only for you. To liven it up
By letting me help you shoot up half a town.
You're a funny fella, Arthur. Real funny. Why you act all sour all the time?
Yeah, well, you ain't funny at all. So why you gotta act like the court jester?
All right, listen. I'm sorry, but we're family now. Arthur, you and me. Sons of Dutch. Makes us brothers. Sometimes, brothers make mistakes. I'm heading back to my little camp around back of Strawberry. Come see me. Maybe I can make things up to you.
You ain't heading back to Dutch?
No, I've been a bad boy, Arthur. I ain't seeing Dutch till I can bring him a peace offering. Bye now. Yeah!
Easy.
You hold up a second.
Leave me the hell alone.
Whoa. Ooh, easy. Yeah. Take a swig of this.
Yeah, yeah, okay, okay. Oh, ain't no healing this one, partner. Can't stay, I can't hold. I can't.